You can tell me things that move me, but you can't hold me with your words. And I can't hold you as much as need be. Out across those miles and spaces that I never see, we've come so often on a party. I've often loved you in my mind. It seems that we are ever stunned.
Around the world, and you know you still
has come to take me to the plane. Too soon, I know. I've been taking off again. And maybe I just wonder. By the light of the moon, I was watching last night a scene that unfolded in the pale, clear light. Two hot-blooded women, one blonde and one tan, stood darkness and thought about a man.
Rodrigo is my life, please don't take him away. I can't live without him,
I heard her say.
And if I can't live with him, I'll be damned if you will stay away.
Blonde's name was Elaine. She was Roger's legal wife. He'd married her in a younger time wife. A home and three children he'd all left behind, along with his name, when he crossed the borderline. Last night, one wanted love, one just wanted spite.